It was a tense time for one SMC theater major while he waited his names of the finalists of the Irene Ryan Scholarship were read. When the presenter from the American College Theater Festival got to the first place name, Anthony Cloyd was elated to hear his own.
It didn't even feel real. I remember they said my name, and I didn't move because I thought it was a mistake. I was like, what? Oh, really? So then we finally walked up, and it feels amazing because it feels like, you know, you work hard and someone finally appreciates your work.
In April, Cloyd will be the first ever SMC student to compete in the national contest at the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. He and his scene partner, former SMC student Celia Rivera, qualified for nationals at the regional contest in Utah.
We did a scene from The Talented Tenth by Richard Wesley, and then another scene from The Colored Museum by George Seawolf, and I did a monologue from Troilus and Cressida.
Cloyd has been a student at SMC for 6 years and has appeared in college plays like Metamorphosis, The Good Woman of Szechuan, and Butterfly Wing. Theater Arts Department Chair Pervez Sawoski cast him in Camilla, his first play at SMC.
He's somewhat unique in the sense that he absorbs material really fast and really well, and he has a good voice, he has good movement abilities, and he's a good actor. He's got all three.
After performing at the week-long festival, Cloyd called home to his friends with a premonition.
She goes, how do you feel? How do you feel about the festival? And I was like, I feel like I can win. I was like, I don't know why. I was like, I just have this feeling.
And win he did. While quantifying theater performance might seem difficult, Cloyd says winning is as much about acting prowess as it is strategy.
And that's what they were looking for. Scenes that, one, were within the time frame, and then also scenes that kind of had a through line, kind of had a beginning, middle, and end. And so I felt that with ours, and I felt that I had picked scenes that were strategic. At the same time, you never know what they're looking for.
Cloyd was nominated in March of 2011 by Santa Monica College, and while he plans to move on to complete a BA at either NYU or UCLA, he is appreciative of his time at SMC.
Yeah, Santa Monica College has been very instrumental, I think, in helping me just appreciate it in a technical way, you know, and then giving me the opportunities during plays to explore it, to explore what I'm learning in class, and to really put it to use in a play.
In April, he'll be one of 16 students vying for top honors at the Kennedy Center in D.C., and if he wins, he'll be awarded a scholarship for $3,000.
I think it's a great honor. We're excited for him. I think he's going to bring Santa Monica College's name to a national recognition.
Reporting for The Corsair, I'm Andy Riesmeyer.